guess we will see. In 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Let's see how terrible this ends up being. Ooh, that's dangerous. Surprised we even made it out of there. Okay, well, this is pretty good management of that. A little slow on the uptake, of course, but, you know, it's Shiitake in a nutshell, really. Oh, it's the dumbass wasp that hit me. Figures. I was hoping that second mine would take care of business there. But it did not. Could have been better, could have been worse. Is that 3 downs, I'm gonna guess? 2 downs. Very good. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Shiitake is about right. The biggest shit take. Also, thank you much for the 10-month ongoing subscription. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Ow, lame. I don't know if that was a bullet or the big boy slamming me down there. Crazy people decided to give you airtime on the classic Tetris channel on Twitch. Oh no, what were they thinking? That's cool. That sounds pretty rad. What will you be doing on said classic Tetris channel? Classic Tetris, I would presume, but I try not to presume nowadays. Oop. Ow.
Wow.
Taking a lot of dumb downs to bullets instead of mines here. Oh, come the fuck on. Just a rogue ass mine sitting there. No. I said commentating casual best of 5 matches between whoever wants to play. Nice. That's sick. That's pretty sick. You gonna bring a little bit of an esports vibe into it? Do the play-by-play? Oh, that was lame. Oh, that was even lamer! Fucking rockets. I hear with that. Meets esports. I would say I can't imagine that, but I totally can't imagine that. Clean up there. Thank you. 209. Not great, but not terrible, I guess, considering Shiitake. This preemptive mind lay there. Probably saved me a bit. Hey, Dragon OS, how you doing? Let's see ya. Ooh, oh boy. In zones 1 through 5 is a kind of difficulty scale. Where does zone 1 plus lie? Well, it doesn't pull any punches straight out the gate, which kind of makes it the most dangerous one, really. Because if you're expecting a learning curve on par with normal-ass campaign, you will be absolutely destructified immediately. So yes, a 7 out of 5 is probably accurate. Oop, easy. Ah, damn it! Just trying to keep that S+. Dang it. Capacitor I've ever had. Thank you. Alright. Well, it's definitely not going to be a sub 10 zone one. Not that I ever expected that to happen with good old Shiitake, anyways. Thank you. Ooh. Easy. Oh, that was silly. Ah, dang it. Dance there. Uh oh. Oh, come on, I swapped. I heard the fucking tick. Uh oh. Oh boy. Oh my god, Embryo, please. Please stop. Battery critical at the end of that one. That kind of sucked. Ow. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's good. Let's just fly right into that. This could be a problem. Oh, jeez. Wow. Okay. Thank you. Ooh, that could have been real bad. Oh my god. These mines, please. Well, that is definitely a Dark Embryo fight. I don't want to have to repeat. That was so dumb. And super bad. A lot of the levels are rotated, though. Like, that's how they look different. So instead of the hole which all the wasps appear out of being in the top center, it's now in the bottom left. I don't think they've really actually relayed out any levels. I think it's mostly rotations in this sphere. Although I very much could be wrong about that. Oh, damn it. The fly around a bit too much there. Significantly better than almost battering out on Embryo. Thank
you.
Whoa. Oh man, a little bit dicey. Oh, lame. Fuck you, conveyor belts. One conveyor belt laden level down. Do we risk ball strats? Of course we do. Lame. That one significantly better than Embryo. Despite the fact that Vespi is generally a pain in the ass, that one exceedingly well. Phew. Only one dumb down instead of like 50. This is extremely dangerous for these fucking dumbass specters.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that was dumb. But I lined it up well enough to murder him before he got to me. But I guess not. Okay, only the one dumbed down, I think, right? Oh, 325 though, yikes. Jeez, okay. Boy, that laser didn't hit me full on, apparently. Many casual ass pluses here, if any. Downs at the very least. Oh, that was a little dangerous. Oh, so was that. Ah, lame. Saw him there. Figured I would have enough time to get in and out. Dang it, that would have been a nice casual S plus there. If I hadn't done a dumb. All S plus through all these levels, I'm gonna be having a not good time, I think. Oh, lame. Where's the wall to watch my back on that one? You already did, Shiitake all S plus, huh? Yeah, eventually we'll get there, but goodness, not exactly looking forward to it. Whoop! Oh, you finished it today, nice. Talk about fortuitous timing. Oh my goodness. Goodness, this is not looking great. I hit end of zone 3 at 36. Justice is a non-pain in the ass. Okay, nice. That one? Better than expected. Whoa! Excuse me, Justice. Excuse me. Alright, I'm just gonna keep backed off here, because those rockets tend to hit me more often than not now. Oh, excuse me with your bigger laser! Alright, fuck it. I think we even got the... Oh, maybe we didn't get the surge. That looked like it was a surge. Thank you. Yeek. That was a sub 1 justice, though. I'm pretty impressed. Pretty impressed. I don't impress easily. Yeah, buck 15 probably isn't too far off for the whole thing. For the whole shebang. Whoop. What? Ugh. Oh boy. Oh, okay, so I was missing one of the things for the surge there. Okay, that makes more sense. So I'm like, I sure looked like I did. But it wasn't like the multi-million that I was expecting. Oh, or slightly better than 2 million, I suppose. Ridiculous. Oh, blame. I swapped back before that hit. Ah! Good work.
Extended.
two dumb downs at the end that should have not happened. I don't know where the third one came from. Just blacked out. Oh, lame. Of course I'm gonna pop up there. Ah, oh, fuck you, mine can. That's a piece of shit. Come on! Ugh. fucking come on! Get out of here with that shit. Stupid asshole mine cans. Is that 6 downs? 7 downs? 5. Okay. A little excited there. Fuck on. Okay. Shit. Oh, lame. Piece of shit. 236. Eesh. Well, sub 50 going into 5. Doesn't necessarily mean anything. I'm glad that fat ass blocked that mine from my view, too. That's super awesome. Okay. Where the fuck those mines coming from? Did Shit McGee get a chance to fire off with something before he died? Fucking... Oh goody. Thanks, Doggo. So glad you survived all that. Had worse controls. Oh, lame. Just fucking standing there. Accelerate. fucking... Sub 1 into Grish. Not terrible, I guess. In the hopes that she doesn't totally wreck my shit later. Oop, excuse me. Is it? Is it where you step in? Ah, lame. I'm sorry, I can't stop you? Is that what you were about to say? Because I'm pretty sure I just did. Just gotta control her. Just gotta control her. Doggo, you can stay over there, please. Thank you. Thank you, Doggo. Incredible. Okay. Nice. 226. I will take that. My goodness. Alright. Almost a flat one going into Medulla. Bucko 5 would be real good. Ooh, yeah, nice sword. Solid. Solid best baby fight. Dang it, couldn't get the center before the helos made it in. Oops, maybe I should have prioritized that battery. Whoopsie. I'm sure it might be okay. This one I will need to hit, however. Solid cleanup. And a sub buck 05, we'll take it. Thank you. Alright, buck 04-41-66. Yeah, thanks, Aubergine. Okay. And now that that is done and in the past. We can say bye-bye, Shiitake. My goodness. Oh crap. I think I may have tapped my gamepad a bit too hard here. Oh no, there we go. Okay. Woof! Okay. Well then, we are done with the Shiitake.